Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. So, let's see if I remember correctly. We were making a copy, and that should be done. Got fusion, based plasma, and we need a copy of EMP. What just happened here? Okay. All right, we will come back for that tomorrow. For right now,
drive active.
I think I'm going to take a break from faction warfare today. As much as I do kind of want to get back into it, let's
docking
see what have we got
requested.
Going on. We'll use that tomorrow.
Docking
got some skill points. Right, so what I want to do is take care of these two tasks. Sure. I'm trying to retrain myself. To always check if I need repairs and check if I'm insured before I head out. I've had some unpleasant surprises on my Omega accounts just for getting out of that habit, particularly with drones being in bad shape. I head out to a mission and launch them, and like, they're all missing more than half their armor. Alright, well. So we'll go ahead and take that. Am I not? Yeah, okay.
Drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active.
Okay. Approach the stationary Tyra. Ah, surprise indeed. But not for me. have to say, the Fleet Shoe Thrasher feels like a good investment. I'm pretty consistently happy with how it performs when I take it out.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Deposit that stuff, and we will. Well, let's go ahead and turn this in before we forget that. Right, got all our kills, so now we switch to the Venture. Doesn't need repairs. It is still insured. What do we got in the drone bay? T1 drones. Let's go ahead and swap those out. Let's go for the cool ones. Package those. let's see. Oh yeah, we should double check our fit on this. Right, PS Gaussians. So, thinking I should probably upgrade to minor twos. I've got the skills, so. All good. Should increase our yield. At the cost of a little bit of range. Let's see. I honestly can't remember ever seeing this module. Interesting. We don't have the skills for that, so let's see this thing. Okay, so. Oh, geez. Okay. All right, well, let's look at our skills. So, mining's under, no, resource processing. So we can the other thing, let's see, no, armor, remote armor repair. Just in case we come up short, I want these first.
Skill training completed.
Alright, yeah, so we're stuck on our T1 mining upgrade, which is fine. Let's see. 46 million ISK. 50,000 unallocated skill points. Those Stack all. So we go out and get us some scordite, right? Yeah, scordite.
Warp drive active.
So if I check, what am I looking for? This is surprisingly hard to read. Echoguard. PC kills, ship kills. Had one recently. Quad kills. It's been a while. Jumps. Yeah, it's reasonably busy. Alright.
Warp drive active.
Okay, we need regular scordite. Yeah, let's see. Do a mining boost yield. Mining yield booster. Yes. Okay, so we want to see, EVE Online. Alright, let's see. Phantom and Burst are identical. On armor frigates, Inquisitor and Navitas. This common fits in first ships very similar. Okay, so Inquisitor is slightly favored because it has better capacitor and tank. So this is where I may have made an error, and possibly should have spent my skill points differently. Okay, so, four, Inquisitor. Is it or all right, so this guy's got reinforced bulkheads. Let's see, how old is this? 2 years. Okay. So, this may be a bit of a joke. Or maybe not. I mean, I don't know. Let's see. How it looks. Comment is because real pilots only hull tank. So, got transverse bulkheads, reinforced bulkheads, I mean, that does give good resists, I guess. 60% across the board. I mean, we'll go ahead and save it. Uh, And I think in general he's probably got the right idea here. But let's see. What we can do with armor. So our base favors armor a little bit. We might try some armor plates. Yeah, just one of those gets us pretty close, actually. Why is this? Okay. Sells us down a bit. Let's see, from 978 to 969. We should go back to armor plates and figure out what we're doing here. So I don't know that we want to be rolling out in a 5 mil ship. Downside's just power grid. So are these active? cool. I do feel like passive tank is kind of the way to go here. We also want speed. So maybe the layered membrane is the way to go. Alright, that gets us up to 3100. If we go with the plates, we're looking at 4330, but our speed drops by almost 30. That is a lot more tank, though. I might go for that.
Warp drive active.
Let's see what our...
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Small brief capacitor overcharge. What is that? Where does it come from? Found anywhere, so cycle duration. That 62 per 3 seconds. Well. Oh, once again at cost of velocity. feels like a bad trade. Small transverse bulkhead. So let's see. Oh, 8 million. Earn 18,000. Boy, that really hits velocity pretty hard though. Okay. Let's maybe go with capacitor. What's the downside? Cap recharging time. Capacity, that seems like a good way to go. How much are these? 185,000 versus each 91 for this. Increase a ship's capacity recharge rate. So if we go. Those. Let's see. Eight charges. Is it just Navy? Seems like a reasonable fit. Right. So let's get back to Heck.
Warp drive active.
There.
Warp drive active.
All right, so all right, so got a minute on there.
Docking permission requested.
4,331 EHP.
Docking request and accepted.
951 meters per second. For comparison to Mr. T. Logi. Costs a million more. And we've got a module here that we can't buy. Let's see. It's got 100 more EHP. A bit faster. But less cap. Hard to say. Hard to say. It's got significantly less cargo capacity also, but for a Logi ship, that's not a huge problem. I don't think. So and make that active. We will insure it because it's almost certainly gonna die. It. Use a cheaper drone this time.
Drive active. Docking request accepted. Drive active. Docking permission requested.
So,
docking request accepted.
We're coming up on an hour, which is longer than I had planned on recording today, so I think we will call it a day. And so, next time, we'll see if we can't give this thing a try. So, until then, have a good one.